Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to set up the Glassmaster 215 to make a 11 by 11 inch duct. What I'm going to do now is set up on this 215 that has been modified to use 225 tools for an 11 by 11 duct. So what I've done here is put in my A tool, and then I'm going to set it with the 1 inch to the 1 inch here at 11 inches. Set up the next one from this point to this point. Whoops, 11 inches. Try to keep it as close as possible. Right on is perfect. And on down the line. Now